Welcome to Space to Ground. I'm Catherine Clayton. This week, a cargo vehicle departs and begins its second mission while another cargo vehicle prepares for launch. The Northrop Grumman Cygnus CRS-13 departed the International Space Station on Monday, successfully completing its three-month cargo mission. The CRS-13, named the SS Robert H. Lawrence in honor of the first African-American to be selected as an astronaut, delivered over 7,500 pounds of science experiments and supplies to station. With its departure on Monday, it not only carried away thousands of pounds of trash, but also began a secondary mission, hosting the Spacecraft Fire Safety Experiment 4, or SAFFIRE 4. The SAFFIRE 4 experiment will investigate large-scale flame growth and material combustibility limits in the safe microgravity environment provided by the recently departed Cygnus vehicle. It is critical for future human spacecrafts to understand how fire behaves in microgravity and how different materials propagate flames in space. The investigation will also help inform operational protocols for fire emergencies, especially in situations where the astronauts do not have the ability to exit the spacecraft. The always busy International Space Station is preparing for JAXA's H-2 Transfer Vehicle 9 launch on May 20th. This will be the ninth delivery for HTV, also known as the Konotori. The vehicle will carry over 6 tons of cargo to the ISS. Investigations and provisions for the crew will travel in the HTV-9's pressurized logistics carrier, and ISS lithium-ion battery replacement units will travel in the unpressurized logistics carrier. HTV-9 will launch from JAXA's Tanegashima Space Center. The launch will be covered on NASA TV beginning at 1 p.m. Eastern on May 20th. The entire NASA team is excited about the upcoming SpaceX Demo 2 flight test on May 27th. NASA astronauts Bob Dinkin and Doug Hurley will launch from the Kennedy Space Center to test the vehicle's crew transportation system and operational capabilities in orbit. NASA TV will air the crew arrival news conference from Kennedy on Wednesday, May 20th at noon Eastern, and the DM-2 flight readiness review briefing at KSC on Thursday, May 21st at 6 p.m. Eastern. Stay tuned to be a part of the excitement. Keep sending in your questions using the hashtag AskNASA, and we'll see you next week.
Subscribe for more space.